Good morning. I'm meteorologist Taylee LaPointe. Here's a look at your St. Patrick's Day forecast and a look at the weekend forecast, too. Today will be bright, sunny, but definitely on the chilly side. We're starting out again only in the teens in a lot of spots. By noontime, we'll warm into the upper 20s and then close to 30 degrees at 5 o'clock this afternoon. We'll probably be a few degrees warmer than yesterday, and with less wind, it'll actually feel at least a little bit more comfortable when you've got your winter jacket on. But bright and sunny, and it will remain dry through the day. Here's the temperatures north to south across the state. 20s when you get into the north country, the coldest spots, about 30 to Laconia, 34 degrees in Concord, 36 at the seacoast through the day. So we have maybe a few patchy clouds out there, but that's going to be about it for the day here. Mostly sunny skies, but the winds still moving around at least a little bit. We've got high pressure on top of us, winds out of the northwest. They'll be lighter today, but you'll still probably notice at least a little bit of a breeze. Once we get into the weekend, though, Saturday into Sunday, this storm system, it's a weak one at that, but it's going to move across the entire northeast, and that will bring us the chance for at least a couple of snow showers for some of us. Let me show you exactly what's going to happen here. So this is noontime today. No travel problems. You just need your sunglasses. It's perfect ski day. Maybe a few clouds up in the north country. That'll be the case throughout the afternoon. Here's about 5:30 in the evening. Good commuting weather home on the Friday evening. Then once we get to Saturday, we start out with sunshine. This is when you can get in your errands and have no problems running around doing whatever you're doing. In the afternoon and into the evening, you start to see some clouds increasing in southern New Hampshire and a couple little white dots here. So this is going to likely be very light, but a couple of light snow showers or snow flurries are possible. The greatest risk area would be in the Monadnock region and in southern New Hampshire. Northern areas, you're probably clear throughout the entire day. As the storm system moves to the south, there is a potential for it to actually blossom into a bigger storm off the coast of southern New England. We may get a couple of light snow showers again right in southern New Hampshire, these communities right along the Mass border. You see how close that snow is. So early Sunday morning, maybe until about noontime, you've got the threat of light snow in southern New Hampshire. But then that goes away and we're back to sunshine on Sunday afternoon. As for the first day of spring on Monday, finally actually feeling like it with temperatures warming back into the 40s, mid 40s on Tuesday with some spotty showers. And then we get colder again. Highs back only in the 20s for Wednesday and into Thursday.